Alright, morning YouTube. Probably around, I'd say about 10:30 now. We've been down here working. We did do the pines already. I didn't have my camera down here, and we were trying to take advantage of the sun not beating on the mill. It's getting up there already. Big stump's about burned out. Sorry, a little out of breath. I ran up to the house, and that's not a short run. But, yeah, so I already took a couple skins off from the white oak and realized maybe I should sharpen. Wasn't super bad, but 16-footer, we're going to make 2x8s. Common on the 2, and then true 8. Oh, look at that, guys. Tree service just rolled in.
Ready?
Alright, here we go. Chips this morning and a load of wood. Pretty decent chips for the most part. Looks like the beginning of the load, the chipper was not chipping so great, but the back half looks like just dead wood. So a lot of good chips there. And then pulled up with a big dump trailer, and I just got this dumped. There really no saw logs in there, but I burn wood to keep my family warm during the winter, so good load. Here's the log from the job the other day, but. And then the guy got here and seen that I got the mill, so he goes, well, I'll start leaving pine logs big for you. I said, yeah, I'd prefer everything long, so. All right, everyone, sorry if video isn't the greatest. Heated up, it's lunchtime. I'm gonna go up and have lunch. Y'all have a great rest of your day, and till next time.